the Holy Ghost. This is the confidence that we have in Him. That if we ask anything according to His will, He hears us. And if we know without a shadow of a doubt, if we know that He hears us. Tell somebody, said the devil try to make me think God don't hear me. If He didn't hear me, devil, why He fixed it? Satan try to make you think that your mistake don't cause. Amen. Praise God. God to disagree with you. The devil is a lie. You have to know that the Bible said who the Son set free. I'm free, devil. And the problem you had, my spirit man caught it, my natural man on the way. So my natural man is going to line up with my spirit man. And you won't have some problems with me. Because I got confidence. I got confidence. So much confidence. And you. How many got some confidence? I got confidence. I got confidence. This is my year. Confidence in Him.
Yes.
According to years, some of you can contest to. I was in the dope house smoking dope, and I heard God. God heard me right in my addiction, because He said, I knew your need. And somebody said, oh, I understand the scripture said God don't heal sinners, but let me, amen, praise God. Let me give you my input on that. When I was in that courtroom, and they was going to give you all that time, I prayed to God and I wasn't saved. He don't hear sinner, but He hears sincereness. When they was in the book, man, one man was praying. Amen. He dealt with it. Amen. Praying a self-righteous prayer. But the sinner man was in the temple. And he just began to say, God, I'm a sinner. I'm a drug dealer. I'm a killer. I'm an alcoholic. And God heard his prayer. God justified. He said, I have mercy on whom I have mercy on. And I